you.
Kelsey, I am not perfect, yet you always tell me how perfect I am no matter what. I am so blessed to be loved by you. I promise to love you the same. I promise to be a husband the way God intended and to be humble. I promise to cherish you, and God willing, I promise to love our children the same. I promise to stand by you and support you until the day I die. Through times of trouble, I promise I will not rest until things are made well again. You have asked me before why I chose you. Well, it is because I couldn't imagine life without you. I love it when you smile. I love it when you dance. I think you are the best singer. You're the funniest person I know. You have such a big heart, and I think you are the most beautiful woman in the entire world. You have brought out the man in me that I have tried to become for so long. I love you so much. Thank you for making me into a man that my family can actually be proud of, a man that I am no longer afraid to face in the mirror. I promise to continue growing mentally and spiritually. I am grateful for you, and I would have it no other way but to be spending the rest of my life with you. I vow to put you first and always love you.
I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. You have taught me that together with respect, trust, love, and communication, we can be far stronger and happier than we ever could be alone, and for that, I am forever grateful. You are the strength I didn't know I needed, and the joy I didn't know I lacked. Today, I choose to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to love you for who you are, and for who you are yet to become. I promise to be patient, and to remember that all things between us are rooted in love. I promise to nurture your dreams, and to help you reach them. I promise to share my whole heart with you, and to remember to show you how deeply I care for you, no matter the challenges that may come our way. I promise to love you loyally and fiercely, as long as I shall live. But most of all, I promise to follow you as you lead our home. I thank God for you daily, for without Him, you and I would not be standing here today. Today is the start of forever, and I am forever thankful to be your bride. I love you the same.
I searched the earth for something that could satisfy, a piece for the hurt I had buried deep inside. Knees on the floor, I finally found everything I needed. You lifted my soul and opened up my eyes. the days I'm chasing after what won't last. I'm done with building these castles that crumble like